Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Kai Torque. Fort Wayne police are investigating a shooting and the victim is undergoing life-saving medical treatment. Police were called to the 3300 block of Holton Avenue just before 8 p.m. in reference to a shooting. They found a man with gunshot wounds in the